Couple of years ago, I wanted to learn how to speak English, but I had a question in my mind how to take a start. I met one of my friends. I told him that I want to learn how to speak English, suggest me what to do. And finally, he gave me a suggestion. He said to me, go and buy a dictionary. If you want to learn how to speak English, you need to learn vocabularies. If you have a vocabulary knowledge, you can speak English easily. I decided to do the same. I went to market to buy a dictionary. And trust me, what happened? When I reached over there, I saw the size of dictionary. I was shocked. More than thousands of pages were there in the dictionary, and more than billions of words were there in the dictionary. I felt that I can't learn these all the words. And then I felt I can't learn how to speak English. I came back. I did not buy that dictionary. On the way, I saw another friend, and I told him the same problem. And finally, he gave me the suggestion. He said to me, now you have YouTube on your mobile phone. Simply search on what your problem is. You will get the solution. Same happened when I came back to my home. I just opened my mobile phone. I typed on the search box, English speaking course. I found so many thumbnails, videos, having the thumbnail, learn how to speak English in 30 days, learn how to speak English in 1 hour, learn how to speak English in 90 days. I was so happy when I saw these kind of thumbnails. I felt that learning English is a cup of tea. In 30 days, I will take the class and I will learn how to speak English. For that, there is no need of any dictionary or something else. And I decided to join these videos, classes. Same I did. When I started these classes, initially, what content I found, initially they were teaching me noun and pronoun, verb and adverb. This way for me it passed 1 month, and later I felt that I was not able to speak English. I felt it was not a good idea to learn English with this channel. I decided to change the channel, and finally I subscribed another one, where I found every day there was a class that learn 10 ways to ask how you, learn 10 ways to say thanks, don't use thanks. Many things I found over there. I felt that this is quite interesting. Here I can learn English easily. And this way again, 1 month passed for me. Later I felt that I learned some word, but I was not confident. I was willing to learn how to speak English, but only few words, like 10 or 20 words every day I'm learning, but I'm not able to speak like a native speaker continuously. Yeah, some way that 10 words, 10, 20 words, I'm able to speak. But the way I wanted to learn, it is not giving me that kind of content. And I believe the same problems happen with everyone. If you are learning through YouTube, there is no appropriate channel where you can find the content which is really needed to learn how to speak English. Either they are giving you grammar, or they are giving you such kind of things, learn 10 ways, learn do this, do that, but they are not telling you how to take a start. Later on, 2 to 3 months, I believe that I spent over there, it's all useless, but I wanted to learn English anyhow. So I did research over that, and I finally got the right platform and I learned how to speak English. Later on, I just established an institute where I'm teaching how to speak English to my students, and 2 to 3 months my students are able to speak English. But I don't teach them the grammar like noun and noun, pronoun, verb and adverb. And even in initial classes, I don't teach them to 10 ways to say thanks, 10 ways to say sorry. No, I don't do this at all, because I know these things will help you when you are already a speaker. These things will improve your English. But if you are willing to take a start, these things will not help you at all. So here, the same question if you have, I'm going to give you the solution. If you wish to learn how to speak English and you want to know that how to take a start, don't go anywhere. Stay with me. Today in this video, I'm going to tell you how to take a start if you wish to learn how to speak English. And let me tell you, this is 100% working method. Before initiating this video, let me introduce myself. My name is Amir Suhail, and I'm a spoken English trainer, career counselor, and you will also find the videos related to the computer accounting, because I'm also a trainer of accounting. So here I told about myself. Initially, what I did exactly, I loved to read stories, I loved to watch serials, I loved to watch movies, the same I did, but I changed the language. I was reading stories, but not in Hindi, but in English. I was watching movies, but not in Hindi. I was choosing those movies where I was getting more than 70% English, 30% Hindi is there. And nowadays what is happening, the plus point is now all the movies are released where you will find easily 30 to 40% English is available. All you have to do is you have to note down. So same you do. Initially, if you want to take a start to learn how to speak English, do what you love, but in English. You want to learn English by the stories, two stories, read the story, but in English. Watch serials, but choose those serials where you will find 70% or 40% or 50% English. First, choose these things. Second, what you have to do, take a diary. Take a diary. When you are reading a story in English, you will find any word that you don't know exactly. So write down over that in that dictionary. You may say this is your own personal dictionary. Keep writing these all the words that you don't know. When you're watching a serial, when you're watching a movie, just write down what you don't know exactly. I know initially that will be a problem for you, because we watch movie for fun, we read story for fun, we watch serial for fun. But when we are doing this all, we are not feeling fun. Let me tell you, you will feel fun. Initially, you have to do this. Couple of days will be passed and then the problem will not be there. This way your vocabularies will increase. This way you are having fun and this way you are learning how to speak English. Slowly, slowly time will pass and you will learn how to speak English. Because you are doing what you love, so you will not feel bored. Keep watching movies. Keep reading stories, keep watching serials. If you are a fan of sports, keep watching sports channels, but choose those channels where you will find English. Initially, you will have problem, but slowly, slowly, you will learn. Initially, you will learn to understand those words, and slowly, slowly, you will also copy those words, and then you will start speaking also. When we started speaking Hindi, we copied our parents, our family members. Same here you have to do when you watch a TV, when you watch a movie, when you are reading a story. Try to learn these words which are there. Every day mention one word. At least every day mention those words that are new for you. And keep your own dictionary. Don't need to buy any dictionary to go market and just buy it. Don't do that. Make your own dictionary. That is more precious for you because you made efforts for that. Every day more than 100 and 200 words you will find initially for 1 month only. After 1 month you will see that those words are common. Those words which were used in first story, the same words are used in second story, the same words are used in third story. You don't need to write anything new. Same will happen to you in serials. The same words were used in first serial, same words were used in second serial, same words were used in third serial, same will happen in movies. Initially, you will have to take a step. Do it, write it, and learn it. And keep practicing it. Keep practicing it. When you see the 10 words, write those 10 words, and thereafter, convert these words in the sentences and try to speak. This will help you the most. Two things are there. One thing, you will learn the tone. Second thing, you are having fun. And third thing, the most important, you are also making a dictionary, which is very important to you to speak English. So if you have the same question that how to take a start, I hope you got the solution. Do what you like, and the same ideas and many more other ideas are also there that I would share with you, but not today in this video. I would share you with in another video where I will tell you that if you have started doing this, now what is the next step? Like, as initially you are willing to learn how to speak English, start doing these all the things, make your own personal dictionary, write over there the words that you find on stories, movies, serials, and thereafter I'll tell you what should be the next step to learn how to speak English. This is all for today. Do it. And trust me, this will help you the most to learn how to speak English. And one more thing that I would like to tell you, that yeah, I'm an Indian and I respect Hindi, but if you are willing to learn how to speak English, so respect Hindi but love English, then only you can speak English. So that's it for today. Bye-bye. Take care.